Previously on Bad Ventures, Mariana and I went down the zip lines on the first glider and had an amazing time. That led to our next activity, riding down mountain carts in Grindelwald first and living our Mario Kart dreams. Finally, we went on the first cliff walk, which allowed us to view down into the valley of Grindelwald with spectacular views. Good morning, everyone. We are at the top of the cliff again, at the first in Grindelwald. We are gonna do the Bachalpsee Lake today. It's about an hour hike, so we got an hour one way, an hour back. It's supposed to be a huge lake up there, and it may look like two lakes from what I've researched. Depending on the time of the year, it's just full and looks like one lake, but sometimes it looks like two lakes. So we're gonna go up there. I think we climb a couple of hundred feet of elevation, and right now we're at 7,100 and something feet up, so we'll probably be around 7,500, 7,400 or so. So we're gonna start climbing and see how it goes. It looks awesome. It was definitely a kind of a steep climb at certain parts, and then most of it is gravel. You can come through the whole way through gravel, but there are components to parts of it that are dirt. And I can see what they mean now. So this is the main one. It's huge. Like it's really big. And then they have like a little dam over here. I'm assuming sometimes it gets flooded because I've seen pictures where it's very full. And then it connects over here to the other section. And it becomes this one lake. But a cool thing to note that around July, I believe of 2021, it was already snowed in around here. Like, so the lake was already, surrounding mountains had snow all the way down. So it varies every year what you're going to be finding. I think it's open year-round, but it's definitely nice to come around this time to see the water still flowing. I'm not sure if it gets frozen, but it's awesome. And we're just going to enjoy our time here for a little bit and then start hiking down because we have more activities to do. Thank you.
everyone. We've been walking for 25 minutes or so. We're almost there. It's about 12:30 or so over here. So like 6:30 in the morning in the States, in Georgia. We just gotta continue.
Doing something that's probably gonna scare me to death, and Mariana, she's ready for it. Stay tuned to find out, but it's gonna be great.
Brianna's cool. She's ready. These pants are dry right now, but who knows when we're done. We'll be right back.
To Lauenbrunnen right now, and we just passed some mooing cows. I don't know what was going on, but they were all lined up, and it looks like they were having a contest or something. We're 20 something minutes out from Lauenbrunnen from Grindelwald, and we're going to Interlaken. Okay? Yeah, we're going to Interlaken, and it's only like 30 minutes away. We're just gonna go explore the town. See what it has. I think there was like a hike or something we wanted to look at there, but we may not do it because it's not one of the ones on our top list, so we'll probably hold off on that. But today has been awesome. We've already done so much. It's what, 4, almost 5 here. We're just going to try and make the best of the next 2 hours before the sun goes down. So we're going to try to explore the area and see what we can do.
It has so much force, you can just tell. Yeah, we were driving to Interlaken and we saw the river. We saw that we were just following it down. And we saw some, a little bit of side trails. I'm like, let's take this one. We took it and we stopped on the side of the road and took it down. It's incredible. We gotta keep going. Let's go.
Just finished Harder Clue. It's like a just like a little bridge that you can see at the top of Interlaken, and that was it. You can see the city below, and we're going to grab a train down. So let's go.
I just want to thank everyone for taking the time to watch this. Be sure to subscribe if you really enjoyed this content, and drop a comment down below to see what your favorite part is. Stay tuned for the next one. Thanks, everyone.